the deck.
It's my turn.
Done. nothing. That didn't hurt at all. That was good. Dear, did I do? Eat this. Disappear. Oh! Ha! Disappear. Can't watch. Soul combination. Sweet to me. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. There's no way I'd leave.
turn.
Done.
It's my turn. Soul combination.
All that you.
Darkness. Yeah. 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 Final blow. Healing. I can go.
That didn't hurt at all.
Healing. Hold on. Hold on. That didn't hurt at all. That was good. That was good. It's my turn. I use this. This! Disappear! Sonic Inferno! All into darkness! Ugh, I can't watch. Soul Combination!
Until we meet again. Saturn, I'm glad we ran into you. I wanted to talk to you some more.
Why? I have nothing to say to you.
You don't have to be mean.
Whatever. Can you please leave?
Hmm?
What? Don't give me that. No use getting all mopey on me. I don't have time for you. Just go away, okay? I don't want... What?
Why do you hate us so much? What did we do to you?
Hey! Why are you crying?
I'm not crying!
You totally are!
Can you stop bullying her? It's hard enough for me having to babysit her. I don't need to deal with this.
I wasn't bullying her. I didn't do...
You made her cry! Are you sure your name is Saturn?
I'm pretty sure it's actually Satan!
Hey, I didn't do anything!
Nep, where the hell did you come from?
Oh, I was passing by and it seemed like you all were having a lot of fun. I just wanted to support my local scene.
Is that smart for you to do? I thought you were on the run from little Satan over here.
I'm good. I knew the risk. That being said, later.
What? You came just to make fun of me? Wait!
Saturn, don't go anywhere. You need to clean up this mess you made.
Why me? Fine. I'll hear whatever stupidity you have to say.
Really?
Yes, really! So stop crying and talk to me already!
I wasn't crying anyway!
If you're trying to act tough, sobbing isn't really helping you out here.
I'm not sobbing! Enough! We wanted to ask you if you've noticed anything abnormal happening around here lately.
Abnormal? No, nothing like that. I don't think anything out of the ordinary has happened in a long time, really.
I figured you'd say that.
Well, you know, I protect this world. I'd notice if something abnormal was happening. I'm always watching.
Makes sense. I guess your story matches up with Nep's, too.
But then that means... we're far from our target. History hasn't disappeared here. What are you guys talking about?
Oh, nothing. Thanks for your time.
Thanks? But I didn't do anything. If that's all, then please, stop bothering me. I'm still going to battle her.
That has nothing to do with this. You need to stop right away. Of course, we won't get in the way.
I need your word that you won't. If you break your promise, I will make you regret the day you met me.
Okay, got it. Sure. Later. Well, what should we do, Segami? We either wait here for something significant to happen, or we can go back to the library. Oh, whoops. Sorry.
What the freaking hell?
Oh, don't give me that. I had to restrain you, or you might have said something stupid.
Something stupid?
I'm just trying to stop useless battles from happening. We're here to investigate this era. You seem to have forgotten this.
I didn't forget. I totally remember.
If we intervene with the past, we don't know how it'll affect the future.
But, you know, they say even if the person your grandfather gets married to changes, you will still be born.
I've actually heard theories that whoever said that lied. Anyway, if you're gonna keep complicating things, I'll do the rest on my own.
No, you can't!
Then stop being an idiot! If I tell you to stop doing something, you have to listen to me, okay? Where's my answer?